Welcome to Soothing Sunday, and we are on episode 5 of A Little to the Left. Let's hop into our puzzle, shall we? Okay, we've got some cans. Okay, we can lift them up. Wonder, are we supposed to make a pattern? Line them up. My first instinct is to want to put all of the colors together. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, we got all the yellow. Green goes here. Can I pick them both up? No. No, I cannot. Guess I can put that there. Orange, orange, green. Yay! Okay, there is only one. I would, like, do a pattern. That'd be another way I could organize. Not that I would organize it that way in real life. Good God, no. But, how does this get organized? Huh. Like, the thumbtacks are different sizes. What do these all have in common? I don't understand. Oh, no, I'm gonna need a hint for this, aren't I? I don't want to need a hint. I want to get it right on the first try. The cat one was obvious to me. It told the story. Does this tell a story? What's going on here? How do these fit together? Help me! Not that anyone's here that can tell me. I can't organize these in a way that makes sense in my brain. Why? See, we got horizontal, vertical, horizontal, vertical, horizontal, vertical, horizontal. See? Look, look at no. Stack? No, that doesn't seem right. I didn't want to use it. No! Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay. Yep, that fits there. Mm-hmm. That's the ocean. Yep, those go together, clearly. Okay. And then that goes with that. Mm-hmm. That goes there. Yeah. Uh-huh. Wait, where does this go? That down there. Yeah. Yeah. Clearly not there. No. Yep, over there. Okay. Scooch. Scoochy, scoochy. Everything scooch. I wish there was some kind of ping to let me know I'm getting it right. Okay. That goes there. Yes. Maybe. Possibly. Plink. And there. Yeah! Okay, that was actually cute once it was all said and done. What the heck is... What? Why? How? Okay. That scoots around. I feel like I'm gonna need another hint for this. I am so confused. Do these, like, oh, that slid. Okay, that doesn't, okay, does not come off, gotcha. But it will slide, okay. Maybe I can just line some things up for now and see how that goes. Okay, you there, you there, you there. Hmm. Do the labels line up? Do the colors line up? What is it that we're trying to do here? I don't understand. This is an odd shape. Is it by height? Is it by Is it supposed to blend in? Are we supposed to like scrunch it all together? I don't get, where am I even organizing this? Is this like the shelf in a refrigerator? Hey, that fits together. I like that. Okay. I don't think that's anything I'm supposed to do, but it's something. Look, stairs. I don't get it. Oh, hey, that kind of blends. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Hide labels? No. I wish this was more obvious to me. Although, truthfully, I never claimed to be so good at games that I didn't need hints. Matter of fact, I've made it very clear since the beginning that I will try my best, but I'm probably gonna need hints a lot of the time. Oh, excuse me. It is approaching my bedtime, and I am tired. At this point, I'm just scrunching everything together and see what works. Hint. Yes, please. Okay, I still don't understand what I'm lining up here, but I will trust the process, I guess. So you go there? No. Milk goes in the middle. I know that one. Okay. Am I lining up like the stuff on the bottom? Is that what I'm lining up here? I don't get it. I still don't get it. I'm gonna look at it, the hint again, I think. That looks right? I need my hint again. What is wrong here? Oh, the little jar at the end. Oh, okay. Okay. Scoochie. Yeah, you scoochie all the way over there. Yeah. Scrunch it together. Scrunch. Scrunch. And scrunch. Is that right? What's wrong here? What is not. Am I supposed to line these up? What? Why is. No. No. Stay. These are supposed to be off center or something? Eee. Come on, I feel like it looks like the picture. I'm just supposed to scooch you all over. Is that it? Scoochie, scoochie. Hello? Is this right? Is this how we do it? I swear to God. Look at the hint for a third time. What am I missing? I don't understand. What am I missing? What? What? Okay. I'm not gonna lie, this is supposed to be soothing. I'm just getting frustrated. Okay, everything's scooching. Okay, so maybe I just let it scooch. You scooch. Oh my god. That was annoying. This is what I was talking about. The cat makes sense. Look. Kitty touched the lamp. Kitty knock thing over. Right? Right. Okay. Here we go. Kitty's looking. Kitty's gonna touch. Kitty gonna knock it over. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. See, can you knock it over? It fall, it break. See, it makes sense. Ooh, chapter 3. Okay, looking at my playtime. Yeah, I got enough time to do one more puzzle. So this will be our last puzzle for today. I think I can. Nope, that doesn't go in there. Okay, I'll just leave that there for now. I think I can figure this out. Yeah, these clearly, like, Somewhat snap together? Yeah, glove goes there. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And then you go there. Maybe there? Yeah. And then you go there. Nope. I know I'll figure this out. This one doesn't seem terribly difficult. It's just shuffling some things. Aha! So that fits. But that doesn't fit now. So where does that go? I will figure this out. Do you go there? No. Just trial and error at this point. Aha! Yes. Yeah, no. Maybe. Yeah. Starting to look good. I'm gonna go ahead and use this opportunity to thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!